Hey everyone, welcome to our channel.
If the App Store keeps asking for permission before downloading apps or making purchases, you can try this method to disable this. So let's get started. Firstly, open the Settings app on your mobile device. Once inside the settings, scroll down and tap on the Screen Time option available there. Once you're inside the Screen Time, again scroll down. And there you can see content and privacy restrictions option available. Simply toggle that on, and there you can again see iTunes and App Store purchases option available. Tap on it. Now make sure that it is always on don't require option on. If it is an always require, then make sure to tap on the don't require. Once done so, go back to the settings again. If your device asks for permission every time you download an app, you may need to adjust password settings for App Store and iTunes. For that, scroll down and look for the password and Face ID option available in your phone. Now, tap on it. Then enter your passcode when prompted. Now, scroll down and look for the iTunes and App Store. Toggle that switch off. And that is it. Your iPhone will no longer ask for permission when downloading free or paid apps. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching.